Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope you all are doing extremely fine. My name is Prince and you are watching The Techstreme. In this video, I am going to give you an in-depth review of ColorOS 12.1 build number C.63 for the OnePlus 9 and 9 Pro. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. OnePlus has finally released ColorOS 12.1 for the OnePlus 9 and OnePlus 9 Pro, and I've been using it on my OnePlus 9 Pro from the last 1 week. If I go into the about info section, you can see that the build number is C.63 and the Android security patch is 5th May 2022. I mean, June is about to end and we are still getting the May security patch. Now let's quickly talk about some of the issues and problems that I faced on this build. First of all, the delayed notification issue, which was available on all previous builds, has now been fixed. I've started receiving notifications from all apps like Gmail and Telegram without any issues. Earlier I had to manually open the apps to get the notification, but it is working fine now. Earlier we also had low call quality issue when the network switched from Wi-Fi to VoLTE. That has now been resolved and I have not faced any network issues as such. And the audio quality using Bluetooth earphones has also been good and I have faced no problems with that also. Many users were reporting that the audio quality on Bluetooth earphones is not that good, but honestly it has been flawless for me. Moving on to the battery drain. Battery drain has been very less and I am getting 5 to 6 hours of screen on time on average usage without heavy gaming. I have not faced any battery issues as such. And the same goes for the charging speed. My phone is able to charge from 1 to 100% in about 30 to 40 minutes, which I think is fine. If you are facing any major battery drains and slow charging speeds, I will suggest you to do a clean install on this build. Coming to the camera app, the version of camera app is also the same and the picture quality is also the same like before. The camera outputs exactly same type of images on this build also. Finally, let's talk about the gaming performance. The gaming performance has been just mediocre. We don't get any 90 FPS support in games like BGMI and the FPS hovers around 55 to 60 FPS only. I definitely don't recommend you to upgrade to ColorOS 12 if you plan on gaming. Just stay on OxygenOS 11 or install a custom ROM. The gaming performance of OxygenOS 11 was very good compared to ColorOS 12. But the overall general performance has been really good on ColorOS 12. I mean, the device flies through everyday tasks and shows no lags or hiccups. The UI is also very consistent and smooth and it really feels amazing while using ColorOS 12. If you want to know how to install ColorOS 12 on your OnePlus 9 and 9 Pro, there's a card to that video. So that's it for this one. That was the complete review of ColorOS 12.1 build C.63 for the OnePlus 9 series devices. Comment down if you are facing any other issues regarding this build. Subscribe to the channel for more tech videos. Thank you for watching.